In Libya, fighting breaks out in Tripoli between supporters of two rival administrations. The parliament-appointed prime minister tried to take control of the government from an administration that is refusing to step down. In China, officials in Shanghai begin easing a COVID-19 lockdown that has kept most people at home for more than 6 weeks. In Lebanon, the militant Hezbollah group and its allies lose 10 parliamentary seats and their legislative majority. And in South Africa, a high court approves another postponement in former President Jacob Zuma's arms deal corruption trial.